passing through the old wooden gate, slowly had the honored place. A chilly wind is blowing in my face. I'm standing here just at a random day. White page before me seems to be a long list of names. They are surrounded by some flower frames. My eyes fell on a man named Jay McGee. Was his private just an accident though? My mind, these names were children of the Lord, sons with mothers, fathers, sisters, friends, brothers and relatives of all kinds. Was this private just an accident though, or maybe another I could speak to Jay McGee. Maybe my brother can explain it to me. Why does war and fight go on while all those G.I. Joes are gone? Again I'm praying to our mighty King. Why our human history tells us nothing? Was this private just an accident? Let's pray.